Every morning, it's time to work out.
Yep.
When let's go. The moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitarandella.
Me and Knox are going next. We are going to go get food. We're going to go get Qdoba. I had it yesterday, but we're getting it again because Elena wants it. Right, buddy? Yep.
How to get Dairy Queen. Qdoba's closed.
Let's go!
Hi!
Let's do work.
It's going to be done electronically. So the calendaring that you did in Project One, the document...
Hello.
Can you hear that in the background? I'm busting out this homework.
Busting it.
There's so much. Also, I think this is day 69. This is day 69. Oh my gosh. The funny number. Day 69, the funny number, is the most boring day I've probably had. Well, you win some, you lose some. That's what I always say. 69 days I've been doing this. That's a lot. We're almost to 100. Shoot, we are like a month and it's 100 days? Sheesh.
Does anyone remember the for sale sign on, what's it called? The high school? Yeah, I put that on the high school. It's pretty big.
Time to go home.
Out there on my own, I was feeling so alone, like a poltergeist in the afterlife.
This is a super pretty sunset, but you probably saw in the time lapse, there was a helicopter going by. Apparently, two boys were on the pier. This is what I heard from my sister. Swept off the pier. They were able to rescue one of them, but the other one is still missing. Pray for the families, for help and guidance through this rough time.